From there, her goal is to be an orthodontist. In 10 years, she imagines she will still be in school. But in 15 years, she envisions herself in private practice with her classmate, Alana Kortner. At Sebastian River High School, she ran track and cross country and holds school records in 5K, mile, and 2 mile, and received an athletic scholarship to UNF. Sierra was enrolled in the International Baccalaureate Program and biotechnology classes, was vice president of the National Honor Society, a member of the debate club, masterminds, and Yes, I Can. Sierra is thankful to her family and her teachers and says she wouldn't trade her high school memories for anything. Graduating this evening with a 4.935 GPA, Sebastian River High School class of 2017 valedictorian, Sierra Jace Gollier.
Good evening, parents, grandparents, great-grandparents, students, friends of students, friends of parents that don't even know the students, teachers, faculty, staff, administration, and board members. I have repeatedly been told to keep my speech under 3 minutes, so don't worry. Here we go. Good evening, Shark Nation. Tonight, we are graduating. So here we have it, the class of 2017. I'd like to start off by congratulating everyone that will be walking across the stage today for their hard work and dedication, and all the teachers for putting up with us throughout the years. After tonight, some of us will be going to a college or university next year to extend our education, as if 12 years isn't enough. Crazy, I know. Some of us will be deployed, shout out to my sister Jules, go Navy, to serve and fight for our country, and some may go and start their job immediately. Although all our paths might be in a different direction, we will always remember the times we had at SRHS and the memories we've shared. It's crazy standing up here and thinking about all the things we have gone through together in the past 4, some even more, years. Remember that one time a Category 5 hurricane was supposed to hit us, but it ended up just being a raindrop, dropped up. We were hoping school stops up. But on a more serious note, we managed to make it through our awkward years of braces and most importantly, the WFIN Shark News. Now it's time for my favorite part of the night, Shark Shoutouts. Shout out to my history teacher for teaching me that the Underground Railroad was not a railroad and that it was definitely not underground. Shout out to all the sports teams that won district titles and the few individuals that won state titles as well. Shout out to the Feminist Club for teaching us that no does not mean yes. Shout out to Mark and David Green and Jessica Howell for being national merit finalists. Finally, shout out to all the kids we started to see every morning because they wanted their parking spots back. Thank you to all the people that have influenced me throughout high school and have helped me grow as a student athlete. In particular, Jerez Parks has served as a huge inspiration for me, and after his singing at the most recent senior class meeting, I have decided to include these motivational song lyrics from the song Wherever I Go. Here we are now. Everything is about to change. We face tomorrow as we say goodbye to yesterday. A chapter ending, but the story's only just begun. A page is turning for everyone. So I'm moving on, letting go, holding on to tomorrow. I've always got the memories while I'm finding out who I'm gonna be. We might be apart, but I hope you always know you'll be with me wherever I go. Once again, congratulations, class of 2017. Have a great night, and always remember, you can't hide that shark pride.